Hello, I am Dr. Deepak Dubey. I am a consultant urological surgeon and head of the department of urology at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore, and I also perform robotic urological surgery. Robot-assisted surgery can now be applied to many of the urological procedures. Primarily, it is meant for dealing with kidney cancers, urinary bladder cancers, and prostate cancers. So, urological surgical oncology is mainly dealt with using robot-assisted surgery. It can also be used for other variety of urological procedures like congenital malformations of the urinary tract, removal of stones, removal of the prostate, and so forth. So these are the procedures where robot-assisted surgery is used in urology.